friends, this is the Lego Destroyer Vehicle Improvement 2. If you don't know what I'm talking about, you can check out Improvement 1 and Lego Destroyer Vehicle. It will be in the suggestions. So in last improvement video, I showed how to make this move a little forward by itself with this keeping more extra bricks here. And then I realized that when I push this back, sometimes it goes like that. And because of these here, it's very unsmooth, but these are actually needed for it to not help in not toppling. So this video I'm going to show the improvement that will make it smooth, but there's also a support. So remove these two 6-dot thin pieces and then take a 16-dot base plate, 8x2 base plate, and turn this around and put half of it here. And take actually let's put this at the last. Remove this. So concentrate on this half only. Think that this half is not there, and then put 2x2 base plate or 2x1 base plate, and then take this wheels connecting piece like this, and this type which is fully square, which you can attach on top of pieces. There's another type which looks like this, but you can't attach on top of other pieces. So take this one which you can attach on other pieces and put it like that, and attach these medium sized wheels with rubbers. You can add some of these kinds of pieces for style, or you can just also keep flat ones for style. And then put it like that. And actually I realized that it's pretty strong like this also. And actually if we put things on the side and put another small base plate like 8x2 on top of this, it will block the mechanism and the wheels from moving freely. But it's okay because this also is made pretty strong already. Look. Now view only tell the difference. See, there's a difference, isn't it? And if there are any other improvements or any other Lego ideas I'll have, I will post a video on how to do it and how to make it. Thanks for watching, guys. Please like and subscribe. Bye.